had to replant this pot. Just got a bunch of old fruit, new bucket, and my blood orange. So I'm trying to get to this part of the dirt that has the leaves in it. So I'm just gonna lay the dirt. I like the leaves, not just because it's autumn. Because it's the thing that breaks down. So we got some old avocados on there. I don't even know if that was one of them A-peel avocados. For real, for real. Open it up. It didn't look right for me. So I'm definitely not eating it. But let's hope that the plant receives it pretty well. It's sitting on a whole bunch of nourishment, if you will. I'm gonna throw these leaves on top. Okay. The leaves gonna break down. This is a sticky bush. I know I've seen a bunch of worms in here already. The worms can have at it. That's enough. Okay. We got the blood orange. And we hope that this guy here grows in the house. I had him, I think I bought him on Mother's Day. Let's see how tall he is. Okay. So I'm 6 feet. Except to like my chest. Give him 4 feet tall. Man. Just documenting this. This is December the 1st. Let's see if he grows bigger than this by February. Okay. All right, family. Mercy, mercy. Blood orange.